You can call him Trinity. You can call him anything you want, but the fact is he's not a man at all. He's a monster. He was born in a bathtub filled with blood. For countless years, he's roamed the countryside, killing the innocent, leaving behind bits of his dead sister. Sometimes, he'll sneak up on a man and raise his hammer over him.
Hello, Dexter Morgan.